Well, that's true. We met here 45 years ago at this very occasion. And so this is the second luckiest night of my life.